Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in AutoCAD 2018 in Imperial. If you did the previous exercise, go and open the file where you saved it, or download this file to follow along. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the Save As icon. This will bring the saved drawing as dialog box. Now go to the file of type and change AutoCAD 2018 to the previous release of AutoCAD. That way you can able to open this file from any earlier version of AutoCAD. But if you leave it on AutoCAD 2018, you can only open it on the recent version of AutoCAD. I'm going to select AutoCAD 2207, then rename the file to 00_004_DIAB. And click the save button. This will save the file in a menu. Go to the home tab, layer panel, and click the layer properties. Click the new icon to create a new layer. Rename this layer to Veranda. And change its color to something. Let me just give it yellow for the moment. Then the line width to 0.25 mm. Close the layer properties manager. Now go to the home tab, layer panel, and click the down arrow next to the current layer and set the render layer to be as the current layer. Go to the home tab, draw panel, and select the line command. At the specified first point, use the endpoint object snap to start the line from this point. Now hover your mouse cursor into this area and move back. When you see the intersection, click. Move the mouse cursor and use either the endpoint object snap or the perpendicular object snap, click. Press escape to get out of the command. Press the space bar to start the command again. Hover your mouse cursor, now move up. Type 6 feet 6 inches and press enter. Move to the right, type 10 feet 6 or 126, press enter. Move down and use the perpendicular object snap to end the line command. Press escape. Pan the drawing to the top. Start the line command again by going to the home tab, draw panel, and select it. Hover the mouse cursor into this area. Now move down, type 8 feet on your keyboard and press enter. Move to the right, type 18 feet 1, press enter. Move to the top, type 8 feet 6, press enter. Use the perpendicular object snap and snap to the this line. Press escape to get out of the command. Now go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the offset command. For the offset distance, type 2 inches, press enter. Offset this line inside, this line down, this line up. Continue to offset this line. Press escape to get out of the command. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the fillet command. Select the radius option and type 0 for the distance. Press enter. Now type M and press enter for the multiple option. Fillet this line. This line. This line. This line. Press escape to get out of the command. Now if I go to the status bar and turn on the line width, you see the thickness of the wall, the thickness is vary from layer to layer because I set a different line width in the layer. This is the advantage to set all your drawing in a layer. That way you have a control on which line to be thicker or the one that you want to be thinner to the color of the line. All the properties of the line you can set in on that layer. Again, if you want to use any of this button on the status bar, but the button is not displayed, go to this area and place a check mark to the name of the particular command you want to display in the status bar. Thanks very much for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, please click the share button and share it to your friend. If you have any comment or question, or you want a specific tutorial, please leave a comment below. To follow up in this series or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class.